Okay, Jason, I'm gonna see how much time it takes me to get 100 pull-ups and 200 push-ups done this morning. So I just keep track over here. Just add in the calculator. About ready to set the watch here, and I'll put on time lapse and see how it goes. So there it is, 100 pull-ups, 200 push-ups. Back. 15 minutes and 47 seconds, minus 40 seconds for setups, so about 15 minutes, not bad.